Tunguska, Roswell, and now Barrow. Perhaps third time's a charm. Try to reach the ship's wreckage and find out what the Xenos are bringing to Barrow, and more importantly, why.
Give them hell, Captain.
The ship appears to have broken up into several large pieces. Infrared is showing multiple heat sources. Let's go take a look, Captain.
Plasma shotgun. Xeno rifle. Plasma shotgun. Scanning in progress. No arrival. Scanning complete.
Muon and exotic lepton emissions. Piece of the engines, I think.
Shotgun. Scanning complete.
Probes. Intel confirms these are a critical component of the Xeno scouts, thankfully destroyed in the crash.
There's still one heat source left. Head for it, Captain.
Scanning in progress.
Hostiles inbound. Choppers inbound for evac, Captain. Head to the rendezvous point.
Boost.
This is Stardust initiating descent. Good to see you in one piece, Captain.
Scans of the crashed ship wreckage indicate the Xenos are transferring technological materials to Barrow. Reactivating the abandoned Project TriStar may help gather intel on the subject.